fuck is going on in this country, man. Every day, I turn on the TV and I see these fucking freaks marching for their rights.